A Native American film producer and activist is headed to prison in New Mexico. Red Wolf Pope received a four-year sentence after a jury convicted him of raping a Seattle woman at a Santa Fe hotel 2 years ago. Prosecutors say Pope took photos and video of the attack while the woman was unconscious. He faces more rape charges in Seattle and will stand trial there after he completes his New Mexico sentence.